Well, this is going to be a fantastic game for Gateshead again. Hopefully with Maidstone United. They say we won 2-1 in the league when Dan Hanford was sent off in that game, and James Montgomery, who's in goal today, saved a fantastic penalty on the halfway line, just throws it forward, aiming for Sam York, who loses out to Captain Byrne, and it's nodded forward, and Wes York was the last man clearing it, and Rhys Greenwood trying to win the ball. The captain, Isaacs, for Maidstone, whip the ball in. Sam York catches the ball where it's cleared, and it's whipped in and taken off the head of Andre Coker, but Jai Reason puts it out to the left, and Jamal Loza, twisting and turning, gets the ball back to Captain Isaacs, back to Loza on the edge of the box, who shoots, takes a deflection, it's found across to the right back, and he's given a penalty. It's a penalty. I don't know if Montgomery's have judged to have caught number 16. Well, James Montgomery facing Maidstone again, one on one. He saved the last penalty against Jai Reason. Jamal Loza stands over the ball tonight. He steps forward, stops his run, and he saves it again! Oh my God! Montgomery! You are a legend! Oh! Kerr puts it straight, with a bit of pace on it, and yes! Neil Byrne at the back post! He followed the ball through, no Maidstone United defenders picked it up, and that's criminal at this level, and the Captain Byrne has put Gateshead 1-0 up.
There was no Maidstone defenders at that back post, and you can't do that in football. I've always been a firm believer of have a man on the back post if a ball comes in, and Byrne unmarked, straight in the back of the net, and it's 1-0 to Gateshead.
I think it's not Jai Reason. Jai Reason's got the ball, he's got Wes York in front of him, he finds Loza puts it over, tries to put the cross in, but it's just a deflection there off Kerr. But it's Loza and Kerr renewing their battle from the last 2 weeks. And Loza was tricky there, puts it across. And I think that was a great save by Montgomery there. I don't know how much he knew about it, but he managed to put it out, and it's went in for a throw-in across near the corner flag. But East Furrock are 1-0 up at home to Spennymoor. Gateshead 1-0 up with Maidstone, 0-0 Stockport Maidenhead. As the ball is pinged forward, Sam York bearing down on the goalkeeper, and what a fantastic save by Montgomery. He made himself big, but that hint of offside there.
Yeah, I thought that was offside. I think that's put by the linesman, but it was a good save by Montgomery. Did let off.
Was
Scandinavian.
I believe he's English.
Oh, okay.
Yes. So Russell Penn plays the ball forward, finds Pennicott. Pennicott turns back in on himself. He's got runners there. He finds Paddy. Paddy takes it on. Can he do it? He can! Paddy McLaughlin, as calm as you like, he runs over to the Tynemere stand. He loved that, and what a fantastic little ball through there to Paddy McLaughlin. And I tell you what, he only had one thing on his mind when he got into the box.
Simple one-on-one goal, and he couldn't miss that. Fantastic. 2-0 to Gateshead.
Find Ossie pings the ball back, but it wasn't very good, and Jordan Burrow comes back to clear up the ball. Russell Penn, he's dispossessed by Ossie, who puts the ball through to Terhorst, who's in the box, he's by himself, he shoots from an angle, fantastic save by James Montgomery. And tell you, that's why we said Gator can't switch off, because Maidstone are very dangerous on the counter, and they just showed it there. But just as we were seeing before that, as the ball's come through to Richard Pennicott, he's one-on-one with the keeper, can he shoot?
It's all over!
It is! It's 3-0! And I tell you what, Gator turned defence into attack there, and what a fantastic display it is tonight from Gator Football Club. Commiserations to Maidstone United, the 22 that travelled up. Oh, it's awful to see your team lose away.
But and the keeper kicks away the ball in disappointment.
Full-time, Gator have performed, and it's fantastic to see.
The main thing is though, Dave, we're in the quarter-finals of the FA Trophy, and that's great to see, and see Washington's clapping the fans there. The fans have been good for us today.